Sick of shopping the same old items? You're not alone. The Wall Street Journal reporting that innovation within new products has paused. When the pandemic hit, supply chains were delayed and created a shortage in some goods, while there was a surplus of others. Now excess products are taking over store shelves. Retail experts say companies want to move out the old stuff before bringing in the new items, but doing so could take months or even years.